Shout out here to Gawk and Myrari against StarForce. You know, Bugs on Twitter was like, hey, my experience with ICs is year one of Ultimate. Who can help me learn this character? What a demonic character to have Bugs learn.
True. Look, Swiss, I played Gawk and Myrari, so in Losers Round 2, I played Gawk and Myrari. I was the unlucky soul.
Please, just fawn.
Fawn?
Okay. I'm begging.
Okay. I played Fawn, Losers Round 2.
Or Gimmer.
He's like, look, I want to play, after last game, I want to play like a non-gimmicky nice set. I'm like, all right, awesome. And then he picked Ice Climbers.
Do you want to go to Station 1 or do you want to stick around for this?
Station 1 for sure. We're game 3.
Station 21. Oh, dear lord, StarForce.
We'll hang out here as long as we're able to.
All right, do let us know.
But yeah, I might just steal it away from y'all.
My heart. I do like these ICs. I know that she has been struggling to learn this character, but ICs have a lot of good things going for them. You know, the little ice? That thing is really good pressure. All right, Nana. Okay.
Just missed.
Later, Poe.
Swiss, yeah. I would learn the Ice Climbers if someone taught them to me.
Ask Fawn.
That's true.
Ask her.
I should have asked after the game. I should have.
The Seal comes here a little bit often.
That's true.
Ask Seal.
So I played Ice Climbers here once.
Yeah.
Right? The first time I came, actually, I played Ice Climbers. So in like November. And the first person I played against was Seal. And I was like, all right, I'm never going to be this good with this character. So let's move on.
Uh-oh. Oh my God. Look at that Edge Guardian. Okay, here we go. All right, I just want to see how this game ends here. I know we're going to go to John and Ryzekin very soon, but please. Yeah. StarForce, don't fall for the gimmicks. Don't fall for her week one character. All right, without Nana. I don't think Nana's going to make it back. No, actually, she saved her. Yeah. No Ice Climber left behind.
No. Oh, goes for the kill.
Are we going to see Sopo in action?
Not quite yet. If you're Fawn, you want to do everything you can to hold on to Nana here.
I mean, look at these mallets. That could break Pac-Man in half.
Yeah.
I like the Nana just gives like some really nice support there, like if you throw him. She's like, yeah.
Yeah.
I wish I had a cheerleader in my corner for that.
Oh, the key kills Nana.
But is this going to be the key to win?
All right, that's actually pretty good timing, because I think we're going to have to...
battle. The hunt. Pac-Man!